guys, you find anything interesting in the ocean today?
We sure did. We saw an animal that has lots of arms, just like you, Opus. And it's right there.
Oh, that's my friend. Hi, Janet.
Hi, Opus.
Janet is not an octopus.
But what about all those arms?
Her long, wiggly arms are actually called tentacles. They help her eat and swim. And that's also what my eight arms are called. My tentacles help me eat and swim too.